Here's a good one. The White House has released Barack Obama's official birth certificate. Full crap. It's the same certificate of live birth that they showed us years ago, what, a year or two ago? It is not a birth certificate. It's just a certificate saying that you brought a baby to the hospital and they said, yeah, that baby's alive, all right. Oh, and down here, here's something very telling. Race of father, African. Race of mother, Caucasian. Back in 1961, they did not call black people African. That's his nationality, African. That's not his race. They would have said race of father, Negro. That's exactly what they would have written. African is his nationality, specifically Kenya. Okay, once again, race of father, African. Race of mother, Caucasian. Do you see anything funny there? We're talking about the year 1961. Come on. Are they deliberately trying to make us make a bunch of controversy and confusion here? This is a bunch of bull crap. It's all bull crap. Who knows where the hell he was born? He might have been born in Chicago. He might have been born in Kenya. He might have been born in Malaysia. He might have been born on a planet Mars for all we know. They're simply not giving us, come on, they can make a birth certificate, a convincing birth certificate if they wanted to. They could make a birth, the government could draw up a birth certificate saying that I'm the son of John Gotti and make it stick. And they give us this certificate of live birth. They're deliberately causing a bunch of confusion and controversy. Why? Why are they playing us like this? This is a bunch of bullcrap. Yeah, this is a real birth certificate. Yeah. And I'm the king of Spain. Buenas tardes.